Oh, hello there, guys. How are we doing? We're back for episode, I think, like 57, 58, something like that, where we're going to start smashing Grombrindle, the White Dwarf. I think that the power balance there is wrong. Now, these are good armies. Don't get me wrong, these are not going to die easy. Well, not normally. But against all of that, they're dying. They are dying hard. There we go, see? That's the balance of power I was expecting. One, two, three. Three. There we go.
For the chaos gods, my gods call chosen.
Okay, okay.
Give him a slaughter.
There we go. No one stand still, everyone in, please. We have some dwarves to smash. You boys need to pull out. You've held the giant slayers long enough. For the normal soldiers to get in. They don't get to escape.
Scared.
destroy them. I mean, fucking annihilate them all. Go after. Most of you pull out. That way.
Yes. I'll break them. See that rage.
There we go. From Brindle, the White Dwarf versus Colac. That guy's like 100 different skills. There we go. Doing like 250 odd damage every hit. Just getting those hits. Come on, Colac. One or two more hits. There we go, victory. Close victory, sod off. You absolutely slaughtered them. Well, they did reduce us by a third, but still. Hopefully. Just gonna start taking out massive swathes of the dwarves' forces. Start pushing them back. Get rid of these assholes. Literally two of their units survived. There's one dead army.
Unstoppable.
Really?
What is unthinkable? Don't think so.
Syrian's eye guides me. This world.
This is the big plan, though. Oh, this should be a fight. This should be a fight. While it's loading in, I'm going to quickly Go to the toilet. Look at that. Look, good old Thorgrim. These guys aren't going to die easy. But they are certainly going to die. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, that's kind of annoyed me. OBS decided it didn't want to keep recording the last battle I had. I just had a battle with Archaon and what's good, and Kolek over with the rest of those dwarves. We won. It was a Pyrrhic victory. Unfortunately, you're not going to see it. And frankly, OBS, fuck yourself at this point. We moved a couple of things around, but not too much, so you haven't missed much apart from a Pyrrhic victory. Daddy. Sometimes you just can't trust it. Oh, we have an ambusher. Someone needs to take the black pits already. Come on. Markin and Kolek, they can pretty much solo this, I believe, so we're gonna fight this one. What are the nasty things? Got some nasty artillery. Iron Drakes. Units of Giant Slayers. God, I hate these. I think we can win this. Yeah, I noticed after the battle that they had this army in Sin. I moved back to try and get some space, basically. Yeah. As you can see, the army, it was hurt. Okay then.
Chosen.
Nice to you. You know what?
So be it. Chosen. God's honor. Running. Attack the wolf.
I'm gonna wait for them because it's up to them to actually attack us this time, so. Mwaha! Ah, you cannot run. Speed 85. 104. Where are the nasties? Wants the organ gun. You two onto there. Slaughter it. I see, that's what's doing the damage. Okay, into them next. Don't stop. Charge. Again, guys, don't stand still. Get in. Okay. Go after him. Kill him. No, don't go after Fulgrim. Just kill his men.
Susan! Kill them all!
We serve the gods!
Okay then. Kill the men. Don't want them escaping. The less there are left, or is to kill later, the better. Jesus. Those giant slayers are doing a number on Archaon and Kolek. Oh. I need my armies to be able to walk around in like stacks of four. Altogether, I probably need about 16 armies. Come on, take the black pit already. I need you guys to actually be able to move forward. Oh, for God's sakes, they got Crom. It was useful. Okay, assign skill point. Or Kolek, your final skill point. Give you devastating charge, because you are charging it a lot.
Stop that!
How are you looking, Archaon? Pretty good, to be perfectly honest, aren't you?
The storm of chaos gathers. Wipe that out! Hail the slaughterer!
There we go.
There'll be a reckoning. Bring them to ruin.
Okay, I'm going to encircle and hold up for a second while I mess around with this.
Unleash chaos.
Oh, look at that. Two of the dwarven armies made a mistake. Altar. You're not going anywhere, are you? So, yeah, well, let's global recruit you some men. Some stuff that'll take two turns. Oh. No, scratch that. You're going to be here for a while, so you may as well get the rest of the armored trolls. Sit still for a while there. Time is pretty much just gone.
This serves the dark power. powers!
Iber.
You what?
No, I will not shame my clan.
I am Slanesh's scion.
Yes, my ruinous powers.
Ravage them.
I foresee destruction.
Destroy.
Let us corrupt. Go now.
What? Moving now. Do not displease me.
I'll ignore that.
Bring them to ruin.
So we have fight.
Invade.
We've got some nasty battles coming soon. I think we'll finish off this episode.
Attack. Your defiance is noted.
Really? Are you fucking with me?
The mountains call.
Should have fought that one. Okie dokie then. Oh, mistakes have been made. You know what? It's time to recruit another lord. Bring Khorne back in the fight. Okie dokie. Well, that's when we're going to end this episode. Sorry about it being a bit fractured. In OBS. Thank you very much guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, feel free to like. If you didn't, feel free to leave a dislike. If you want to tell me how, tell me in the comments, go right ahead. And if you enjoy what I'm putting out there, consider subscribing. And if you'd like to see me do some stuff live, I occasionally stream over on Twitch. But in the meantime guys, I will see you all next time.